Swachh Bharat Mission Urban was launched by the Honorable Prime Minister on 2nd October 2014 with the objective of creating a clean urban India. Today, the mission has become a Jan Andolan, resulting in sustainable sanitation and waste management system across urban India. The success of this cleanliness revolution to a large extent can be attributed to the numerous digital initiatives. On one hand, various apps and digital platforms such as Swachhata app and SBM toilets on Google Maps have facilitated citizen engagement, while on the other hand, initiatives like SBM Urban MIS have brought transparency by enabling online data capture for real-time monitoring. Swachh Bharat Mission Urban has developed and is currently running 9 in-house and 6 third-party applications. In order to take these digital interventions to the next level, a newly integrated system will act as a single source information hub for hosting Swachh Bharat Mission Urban's digital innovation. The all-new integrated MIS will provide a unified experience for states and urban local bodies. And its user-centric nature will make the common man's life simple and hassle-free. Real-time dashboard and KPI-based customized reports will meet any dynamic requirement. New-age technologies and microservices-based architecture will enable plug-and-play integration with internal and external systems. This agile and open-source system has scalability as well as flexibility to meet the ever-increasing dynamic needs of the mission and ensure data quality and consistency. The development of this revamped portal is another step in realizing the Prime Minister's vision of not just a Swachh but an Atmanirbhar and truly digital India.